What are you doing right now? Stop everything that you're doing. Like, comment, and subscribe now. What's going on, family? It's been a minute, I know. Haven't posted a video in a while, but I wanted to just talk about the great news that we just got. Joe Biden is our next president. He's our 46th president. I'm just extremely excited that not only did he win, but he won by a landslide. Like, so many people went out to vote. They said that this was the highest numbers for Democratic voting in history. So that means that people were not sitting around and accepting what we have been given for the last 4 years with the racism, the white supremacists, just so many different things that was going on. It's all about the voice and the power of our people. And this is a true testament that when we are united and when we come together, we are a force to be reckoned with. And yes, we got Biden into office, but now it's time to press him and make sure that everything that he says that he was going to do for us, that is done. You know, the work is just starting. It's not over at all. It's just starting. So we have to make sure that we hold our people accountable, even for those elections, for our city, for our county, for our state. We have to hold them accountable, because at the end of the day, if we don't hold them accountable, we're just voting pointlessly, because there's no change and we wanted change. That's why we vote, to make change. So I wanted to come to you guys, whatever it is in your life that you are doing or want to do, please, please, please do not give up on yourself. Look at this. Look at God's green earth, the beautiful mountains, everything. If you want to see the world, go see the world. If you want to cook, go cook. If you want to sing like me, go sing. Whatever your dream, whatever your passion is, go do it. This is morning motivation for you. Okay? I want you to know that I love you. I appreciate you guys for following me, for listening to me. You know, it's not about the views. It's about the people that you touch. And that's why I do what I do. You know, that's why I sing. That's why I write. Anytime I write a song, necessarily doesn't mean that I've been through it, but it's coming from someone who I know has went through this situation, or who has talked about different things, or we may have been in the same situation. So that's what I do. I try to connect. Even when I do these posts, it may be sporadically, you know, may not be all the time, but when I do come, I always come with love, peace, and happiness. And I want that to be shared across all platforms, wherever you see this video. Also, just share it between wherever you go. If you see somebody, you know, that you normally wouldn't speak to, just say hello, say hi. You know, my name is Dell. How are you? You know, let's spread love, let's spread cheer, because this world needs more of it. This world needs more of it. God sent his only son to die for us. So what more than that can we give is love. That's the greatest love. So why not give it back? So I just wanted to come to you guys and just talk to you. It's been a minute, so I just wanted to connect. I love you guys. Thank you guys for so much for supporting me. I have some exciting news coming up soon. So please, please, please stay tuned. Whether you follow me on YouTube or Instagram or Twitter, wherever you follow me, just stay tuned. All right? Love you guys. Peace.